Hello everyone, I'm Eliana Rich and welcome to my channel. The Star Online is called Is Your Relationship Disappointing You? And we will figure out what's going on between two of you. What is the main issue? What's causing the negativity? And will you stay together within next 6 months since the day when you're watching this video? I will combine tarot decks, which is called New Vision, this one, and Universal Fantasy, and divination, runes divination, right? You can see these Scandinavian runes. So runes, it's a group of symbols, which is an alphabet of Germanic people of Europe. The word rune means secret of mystery. The symbols are depicted using straight lines which are carved on stones, wood, or metal. There are Gothic runes, Anglo-Saxon, and Slavic. But Scandinavian runes are the most popular ones. They are used for divinations, making talismans, and amulets. So today you can see here I'm going to use Scandinavian runes, and they will give us the answer. Will your relationship survive the next 6 months? All right, let's get started. We have today two options, number one, number two. Pick one of them. Meanwhile, I'm gonna put these runes in the back, and then I will pull one rune to get the answer, and I will use the meanings of upright and reversed positions of the rune. All right, this one can wait. And for this runes, I will use this back. It's a wood runes. All right, great. This is for this one. Let's get started from the number one. So first card will show me what's going on between two of you right now when you're watching this video. What's going on? Oh, card is running. Okay, what's going on? Some of you feels like stability of your relationship in a jeopardy, right? So you're feeling like you're losing the stability of your relationship. Something is going on between two of you, but you don't know for sure how it's gonna be. And you are hoping like you're wrong, like nothing serious is gonna happen. But sometimes, you know, for some of you, it's like there is no stability at all already, because you can see these two people, they're standing behind these two four wands, right behind, because the all other people are there, but they're not together. It means there is some barrier in front of you. There is some reason to be disappointed. Okay, so it's not that bad situation right now, but there is like you're losing the stability, as I said, right? Let's see, what is the main issue between two of you? What is the main issue in general? Main issue? You sometimes cannot accept what's happening between two of you, and maybe you're too emotional, maybe you are just too sensitive, because it's, you know, it's for some of you something heartbreaking happened. It's like literally like that, or it's like cheating, you know, or it's like there is like a love triangle, Maybe you are in relationship with a married person, or maybe there is just like some an indecent situation right towards you. So, or if nothing like that, is just you not acceptable for some actions from your partner, or unacceptable behavior, you know. Okay, let's see. What is the main issue which is declared openly, right? Which you demonstrating to each other, which you were discussing, which you talked about, two of you. Okay, and this is about, you know, patience. Some situations between two of you, like you have to put up with. Like you were talking, like how long I should wait, or how long I should be patient, or how long I'm gonna handle it, how long it's gonna continue, you know, something like that. And some of you is feels like betrayal, right, from your partner. You can see you're taking care, but behind is the snake. There is a jeopardy, there is the risk, there is like some situation which might ruin your relationship. So it's an open situation. How about hidden reason, hidden issue, which you know this is the problem between two of you, but you never negotiated, right? You never talked about that. You never bring it up. Eight of cups, it means everything is in general in your relationship is going well, right? Sometimes you are absolutely happy together. You have a lot of passion. Your relationship is quite strong, a lot of powerful energy, right? A lot of emotions, different ones. But something is missing. You see like the hole in there, in the row. It means emotions. You don't feel enough, good enough emotions. Maybe your partner is a little bit cold person who doesn't know how to show his feelings, right? Maybe not enough gentle or caring or loving, or maybe you like that person, because everybody is different. Somebody likes to keep it in, somebody is like exploring their emotions. So but here is some lack of emotions, some lack of feelings, like something is missing and you're not talking about it. It means like you're not fully satisfied. Okay, next card will show us what's causing this negativity. What is causing? For some of you, maybe it's like a financial issues. Maybe you expecting from your partner to help you financially, to give you some presents, to be attentive to you, right? To do something, you know, to help, to be supportive, to be protective, to be, you know, giving, to be offering you something. So this is the issue for you. This is caused the negativity. Maybe one of you is just using, you know, and another one is giving. So somebody is giver, somebody is a receiver. So this is a disbalance between two of you. Or it might be, since the ace, it's about new opportunity, about new chances, right, in all your life. It might cause some negativity. Maybe one of you is getting some new opportunities to grow, to start new life, to move, or, you know, something. And another partner doesn't accept it. It might be for some of you like that. For example, if you've got a job in another city or even maybe in another country and you have to be relocated and your partner doesn't accept it at all. So that might cause negativity between two of you. This is as an example, right? Okay. Next card will show us what's keeping you together, what is holding you together, what is connecting you. The Fool? This is about for some of you, new beginnings, new chances, new opportunities. Maybe you started to do something new together. Maybe you together opened your new business, right? Or maybe you bought new home. No, something new, which is connecting you to each other. Or maybe you have some nice plans together, or new project to start up, right? And it's holding you together. Something new. Maybe some of you is just pregnant and it's holding you very closely to each other. But anyway, it's something new which you haven't had before. It's connecting you. And also, of course, by Fool, it might be like you're so easygoing people together, like easiness, light, happiness, you know, and it's so good to be together because you're supporting each other psychologically, cheering up each other, making fun together, or taking easy everything together. And so when you are together, it's, you know, easy to be. You're making your life much easier when you're together, right? It might be like that. Right. Next. What can you do to change this situation? What can you do? Five of Swords, you have to be very determined to make your decision. If you think you want to save, to keep this relationship, be very determined. Take actions, right? Do everything. Even it will be little bit painful way, do it. But if you feel this relationship is exhausted, right? There is nothing to save or to be fighting for, be determined to ruin this relationship. So there is two options, and everyone try to coordinate with your situation, all right? Another question, what will happen if you continue to do nothing? If you will leave how it is now, what will happen in your relationship? It will get better. Maybe it will get... There is two options. So, first option, if you will do nothing, it will get better. So, you don't need to push, to force your partner to change your relationship, to move forward and so on. And it will get better. Your partner will feel more comfortable. Or... For some of you, unfortunately, there is another scenario might happen. If you will keep doing nothing, there will be third part, you know? Somebody else will be involved. You know what I mean, right? So think hard about it. And let me pull the rune for you. And the rune will give us the answer. Will your relationship survive the next 6 months since the day when you're watching this video? Okay, I'm gonna pull one rune and I will read the meaning in upright or in reversed position. In which position it will come? This is a rune. It's called... Willow. This is the one of the best ones from the whole set of runes. This is the best one. I love it. It's my favorite one. It means 100% of success. So the answer is yes, definitely. It requires some actions. Of course, it will not work out by itself, but still, the energies will be, you know, very helpful for you. So it's possible to fix up this relationship, to make it stronger, and you will be full of energy, full of desire, full of, you will be very determined to fix this relationship. The only one negative meanings of it, it might be like to be selfish. One of you in your relationship will be a little bit selfish, but anyway, it's about the success in relationship. Congratulations! If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, leave your comments, and now let's do for the number two. Oh, beautiful. All right. Okay, for the number two, let's see what's going on between two of you right now. Why your relationship is disappointing you? What's going on? Four of Swords, there is nothing is going on. I mean, it's like a stagnation. It's like your relationship is not growing. It's not moving forward. It's not improving. It's not getting better. It's like stuck. You're stuck, right? At the same level. Stagnation. Coldness. No emotions. Like, you know, nothing is happening. Like you are in a reservoir, in nothing in and nothing is out. But since it's Swords, it's about like coldness. Okay. Let me see. What is the main issue between two of you? What is the main issue in general? Six of Cups. Maybe you too much clinging to your past. Maybe you always are comparing your partner with your previous partners. How good it was in your past. Or maybe you are always clinging to the past when your relationship with this partner started up, how good it was and how it's changed now. Or maybe the main problem is the for some of you family members, relatives or friends who are, you know, having a bad influence on your relationship. It's possible. Let me see. The problem which is opened for two of you, right? Which you were negotiating or you were discussing it together about that problem, opened issue. Nine of Swords. Nine of Swords, it's mostly it's about your emotions, it's about your fears, it's about your jealousy, it's about your anxieties. So there is no actions, it's just your state of your mind, you know, and you were talking about it with your partner, right? Looks like jealousy mostly. Okay, how about hidden problems? You know that it exists between two of you, but you're not talking, you're not bringing it up to talk, to negotiate. Knight of Cups. By Knight of Cups, it's about romantic part of your relationship. Maybe your partner doesn't know how to express his or her feelings, his or her love. Maybe this person is not enough loving, caring. Because everybody is different, right? And maybe this person just like that, just such person. Or just, you know, something is changed between two of you. That is why this person is changed as well. So doesn't express his or her feelings anymore brightly, vividly, how it was before, right? But you don't talk about it, you're keeping it in. Maybe this person, you know, by this Knight of Cups, not enough attentive to you, doesn't bring your flowers, right? Or not a romantic person. Maybe doesn't taking care of you good enough, right? Or maybe it's not very gentle enough how you would like him or her to be with you. All right, next card, let's ask, what's causing the negativity right now? What's causing the negativity? Death, by death is some changes, it's some conflicts might be, right? Something unavoidably, you know, happened between two of you, which was very stressful, strong, maybe betrayal for some of you, or maybe this person, it doesn't mean cheating, right? It might be cheating, but when I'm saying betrayal, it might be anything. Maybe spend money behind your back, or, you know, or maybe did some actions in didn't tell you and it's come up, you know, something behind you, or if not behind, even openly it might happen. So something very you know, unpleasant and indecent, I would say. And these changes are coming up, you cannot do anything. They are painful and it causes negativity and disappointing you so much. All right, let's ask, what's keeping you together? What is connecting you? The Fool. By Fool, some of you maybe you have something like a new project together, something new deal, new situation, maybe you moved a new home, or maybe you bought something together, maybe you're working together, maybe you opened a new business together, or maybe somebody is pregnant and it's holding you together, or you have a great plan to start up and it's holding you. And for some of you, it might be like you're too easygoing people, you make each other to feel good. So it might be, which is connecting and holding you to each other. Okay, and okay, now let's ask, what can you do to change this situation? What can you do? And we've got the Tower. You have to change everything. You have to change it, you know, significantly. Like how it is now, it's not working out anymore. You have to have some, you know, motivation, insight. You have to explore how to do it, how to change it, how to build up new relationship, how to refresh it, how to spice it up. So you have to do something, think about it, in which way. It has to be suddenly, or it has to be, you know, like slower. But by Tower, it has to be like significantly, mostly suddenly, but don't shock your partner, right? So think over how you can refresh your relationship. And next question, what will happen if you continue to do nothing? If you will leave it as it is now, what will happen between two of you? Page of Cups? Something new might happen, new emotions, or maybe you will Even maybe you will start to do something new together, because the Page of Cups, it's about something new, something small, a new project. It's about pregnancy as well. Maybe it's about to start up somewhere else. No, it's anyway, it's something new beginning, new restart, you know. It's possible if you will live it how it is now. Now let's ask that runes, right? Runes will show us if will your relationship survive the next 6 months since the day when you're watching this video. So will you stay together? Issa. This called Issa. Oh, and I'm sighing because unfortunately that's not very good meanings of this rune. It means something like we'll continue to be in stagnation, how this card showed us, right? So for the next 6 months, probably for most of you is gonna be like the same. Nothing will be changed like significantly, or it will be even worse, because Issa, it's about coldness, no emotions, no love, no warmness, no passion. It might be cheating continuation, right? If you're facing that situation, or for some of you, it will be, you will break up, you will divorce, or you will decide to stay separately. It's about when you don't have, your love is not increasing at all, and your passion is not increasing. It's about like your relationship is getting worse and worse. So there is, by rune, there is very slight chance to survive. No, at least within next 6 months. So do your best if you want to save this relationship. Do your best. And somehow you can survive within 6 months, and later maybe it will get better, right? Because the time frame is 6 months. That's also, don't be discouraged. But if you feel this relationship is not working out, is not gonna get better, and it's like a little bit is you know, making you miserable, so maybe it's the best solution by this rune, you know, to stay separate at least for 6 months, to think, to see, to realize, to make your final decision later. Right? I wish you to be stronger, and I wish you to be wiser and more patient. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, leave your comments, and I wish you to be full of love and passion. And doesn't matter what's gonna happen between this relationship, between two of you, but just remember, the life is unpredictable, the life is so short, remember about it, and the life is so bright, and it's lovely. Thank you for watching. Bye.